Hello and welcome back to Proactive London. I'm Christine Corrado. With me right now is Zvi Marom. He's the CEO at BATM Advanced Communications. Zvi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Thanks for asking. Today we're talking about how your subsidiary has launched a new range of coronavirus testing kits. Can you maybe talk first about what's unique about them?
Well, we had a plan that our biomed devised as early as December, when we found out that we are looking at something new, what I call a war plan. So we started immediately in cooperation with universities and research institutions in building diagnostic kits, because it was obvious that this is the weapon of war that we need until there will be, if there will be, vaccination. And the first one that we introduced more than a month ago is molecular kit, which is based on PCR, which is considered very good in Europe, was very instrumental in blocking the disease in Europe. And now we introduced officially kits which are serologic kits, which doesn't check if you have a virus, but check if you have antibodies.
Can you tell me more about the specificity and sensitivity of these tests? Why are these measures important?
Yes. First, it tells you how early you can sense the virus and to what degree. And the second is, are you actually catching the right virus? Because in the world, there are many viruses, not just the COVID. They are not as celeb as the COVID, but they are there. Ours is at least as good as Roche that they introduced. So it's nearly 100% both sensitivity and specificity after 12 days. Roche is after 14 days. We are working on things that are even better that will come in the coming months. I have to say that unlike most of our competitors that have only two types of antibodies, which are IgM, which is the short, the earlier antibodies, and IgG, which are the long-term antibodies, we also detect IgA, which is one type of antibodies that is coming even earlier than the IgM. So we cover plus minus the spectrum very well.
So you're really kind of hot on the heels of Roche if your test can detect after 12 days and theirs only after 14.
No, you can detect even after 5 days, but the question again is what sensitivity. You can detect after 5 days, but maybe you detect only 70% of the cases. So the question is, of course, when you are sure that the sensitivity and specificity are good enough.
So I know that you're shipping out some of these tests to some customers in Europe. Can you maybe talk to who are these customers?
Yeah, definitely. We have a plan, as I mentioned, and actually the plan goes to the coming November, because we are quite concerned on the possibility of a second winter wave. So we are now in the middle of the plan. The early kits we ship mainly to health ministries, to large chain of laboratories, to hospitals, etc. And those are basically the same customers that we are working now. We have a plan. The first plan was to detect the virus as early and as accurate as we could. And now the plan is to see how many in the population got a kind of immunity. If there is a herd immunity, how many has got immunity on the population? How many actually got the virus at a certain stage, even without symptoms and so on? So it's not only a tool to tell if a single person is maybe potentially immune to the virus, but also a very good statistical tool to release the economy and to come to as much activity as is humanly possible.
You mentioned being prepared here for these winter months coming up. Do you anticipate a second wave coming through?
It's very difficult to estimate. We have been commissioned by the US government in 2003 for the SARS, waiting that the SARS will land on the American shore. But luckily enough, it ended up in China and disappeared into oblivion. But this coronavirus is a kind of a strange virus, definitely. And If it doesn't come, then all is well. It has been a painful chapter and we forget about it. But if it comes again in early winter time, when in any case we will have the flu and the common cold, then it could be a kind of a double whammy that I don't know how economies, especially Western economies, will cope with it. So we are preparing, actually, it looks like an attractive name, but for the winter package. So the winter package will have to detect very rapidly and very fast a common cold, flu, and COVID in order to avoid the scenario that we have seen of a shutdown of economies. I'm pretty optimistic that we will have such tools, and if it's right what I'm seeing in front of my nose, we will come with a few things that are pretty interesting. We cooperate with serious research institutions and universities. I hope that will be good, and if we will have a second strike, we will be ready. This is my concern. And if not, what can we do? We will continue to work on the normal things that we work every day, and we go to the beach.
That's right. Well, definitely looking forward to hearing more about your advancements. Zvi, thank you so much.
With pleasure.